you guys. Oh
my. Girl, you a walking trophy. You a walking trophy. My girl, you a walking trophy.
That's probably not as enthusiastic, but good morning. Okay, so today I'm doing this clean and clear clay mask. I want to try it out because I'm a big fan of Clean and Clear, and I want to see how it looks after it's done. So I'm heading to Walgreens right now because that's the closest pharmacy to me, and I'm heading there because I'm gonna get it and I want to see how it looks. And then after that, I'm gonna do my regular Saturday morning routine. Oops, my battery about to die. Yeah, so I'm gonna get it and I'm taking you guys with me. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning right now. I didn't eat, I didn't do anything but brush my teeth and wash my face, so. Let's go on this journey with me. I'm not gonna show you guys me driving because I can't drive with one hand as yet. I'm not a pro. So everybody's still sleeping inside, so I'm the only one up. I'm always up early, I don't know why. So I think this Clean and Clear is working good with my face. It's good. And sometimes I forget I'm vlogging and I'm here looking at myself. Alright guys, so yeah, like I said, I'm going to Walgreens right now, and after that I'm gonna show you how it looks when I apply it and the whole application and everything. So stay tuned, we'll be right back. I might vlog when I go on Walgreens. Yeah. Alright, I'll see you when I get there. Once again.
Hattie mama clothes, I'ma wear it. Girl expensive and dear like wow. Gucci bag, I'm a favorite. From my hair to my toe, I'm yes, stay right. Don't want man to me something, I'm gonna share it. Every queen to a king, me, I wear my crown. Pineapple make the pum pum flare it. With a little lemonade on the side, I stole.
Right, it is the following day, Sunday, March 25th. Yeah, today is the 25th. I didn't get a chance to film the detox clay mask that I said I was gonna do. I wanted to try it out. And last night was the perfect night to do it because I wore makeup yesterday and I should have just did it last night, but I was so tired because I had work today in the morning. So I just used the wipes to take the makeup off and then just went to bed. I mean, this is not a makeup remover or anything, but it worked out pretty fine. Alright, so you know the morning brush, the orange one that I wash my face with in the morning? That's for the morning. This one is for the night. So I haven't really been using the night one because sometimes I just be forgetting and I go to bed with my face just like this. So, but tonight I'm gonna use it and see how this clay mask turns out. I'll be right back. I'm about to wash my face. Real quick. The first step is done. So I have a dry, clean face right here. What does a dry, clean face look like? Alright. So let's see what this is. Ooh. So, I got some water in it. This is what it looked like. As soon as you open it, it's supposed to look like it doesn't. I thought it would have come in like a kit with a brush to brush it on, but I guess now I'm gonna have to use my finger. Don't mind these two nails, guys. They just it went through a war. Alright. Started with too much. It feels creamy though, like, you know, like a buttery feeling. That's what it feels like. Oh, it says avoid eye and lip area. I hope it's not too close to my eye. I think it's fine though. It definitely feels really soft. I love the texture of this. I love the texture. I look so weird. Oh, I already feel a minty feeling. Like a minty fresh feeling. Can't get no better than that. I don't know what I'm doing. So it says to leave it on for 15 minutes, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. Wrap it in 3, 2. So I'm back. 15 minutes is up, and this is how it looks. It's hard. Not really. A little bit came off on my finger. Let's see. Right here is hard. I guess the areas where I didn't apply a lot is cakey. Anyways, yeah. Let's wash this off and see how it looks. I want to see the difference. Like, I'm really excited for this. I have good intentions. Like, I'm optimistic and I feel like it's gonna be maybe a tad bit. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna see a tad bit of difference.
Subscribe to my channel. I know you heard me. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Follow me on Instagram.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh my god, this is crazy. No. I know you don't see a difference. Probably don't. But let me tell you something. Face, and then I could speak. Look at this. Look at that. Oh my god. That looks so good. That looks absolutely good. I love this. I love this. I love this. Wow. It's so small. And my skin is like, it's so smooth. I love it. I love this. Alright, so first impressions. Oh my god. up. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Sorry, my head itch.
It's Craig on it.
Okay. Alright. Tell me what you think. Like, comment below and tell me if you saw the difference. Comment below and tell me if you saw the difference, because I did. I did. Alright, so I'm gonna follow up with my last step of every facial cleanser that I do. Moisturizer, once again, and I use Eucerin. Just dab some here, dab some here. Up top. I really can't stop talking about this clay mask. It was really good. I love it. I love it. And I'm not even getting paid to say this. Cleaning Clear probably never even heard of me or saw any of my videos, but if you do, you know, you can sponsor your girl over here. Hook a girl up, yo. Hook a girl up. Absolutely love this. Absolutely love it. Clean and Clear always does the job. As you can see, I use the whole set. The nighttime wash, the morning time wash, the wipes, you know. It's good to use one product and not different combinations, because sometimes you don't even know which one is breaking you out or which one works. So it's good to stick to one product, not just for your face but your whole body, your hair, everything. It's good to stick to one product. And yeah, I think that wraps up this video. Thank you again for clicking on this video. And I know I said this earlier, but
subscribe to my channel. Subscribe.
Bye. One man told me something, me not share it. Every queen to a king, me I wear my crown. Pineapple make the boom boom flare it. With a little lemonade on the side, I stole.